Hello, I am the Psychotic Gamer, and welcome back to Resident Evil Zero. It's been a while since I played it again, so let's just jump straight back in.
You stay here.
Yeah.
Let's go!
Yeah.
Okay, so I can't even remember what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Let's check my inventory. Okay, I know where I need to go. Both players are fucked, well and truly, but should be fine. The only thing that, from what I can remember, the only thing that's bollocks. Oh yes, there's loads of health here. Swap character, take you. Now should I mix them together and use them on one or? Fuck's sake, Billy, you useless twat. Exchange for the key. And then they're both just gonna have to go on caution health. Fastest way to go is this way, but there's two zombies here. Always. I'm gonna have to try and run past them. Hopefully fucking Billy runs past them as well. Get him to hell. Come on, Billy, let's go. Now, I don't think there's only cockroaches in my way now, isn't there? And that's it, right? Well, as far as I know, up to now. I need to go to the observatory. If you can't remember yourselves. Can I go in here?
Let's split up.
Okay.
You stay there. There might be a first aid spray in here. Can't remember. I don't think I've been through that blue door yet.
Follow me.
Yeah.
I think Billy has the key, doesn't he? Okie dokie, use the facility key. Yeah, throw it away. And we'll go through. I should really go to the observatory to make an extra space for myself, shouldn't I? Put that little stone thing away. Oh, what the fuck are you? Just a straight nope. What the fuck are you? Kill them.
Resident Evil.
Should have saved it, shouldn't I? In the fucking Okay, so what I might do is give the get the mouse off screen for a start. I'm gonna give this to you. And that's it.
You stay here.
Okay.
Do as you're told, Billy. Then we'll run all the way back up to where we just was. This time, we'll put the stone thing in first. We'll equip the shotgun. Ooh, since when were you there? What does the blue herb do again? I can't even remember what the blue herb does. Is it poison? I think it might be. Might be. I'm gonna use it anyway. She's still only on caution after all that. Maybe the blue fucked me over there. Blue could have weakened it on me. But if I die, then I can retry that bit. Jesus. Fuck's sake.
Resident Evil 0.
Already off to a bad start. There is still evil in this place. Exchange with that.
I'll go.
Okay.
You stay here. Hopefully they're both green herbs, like fill me health more. Is there anything else left down here? It's an empty bottle to make a Molotov. Nothing else down there, nothing else here. Come on, please be something in here. Nothing at all. kind of hoping there'd be a first aid spray or something. But I'm not that lucky because I'm not playing on easy. Straight through. Combine the two herbs. See how much health it gives me. Hopefully a lot. Take it, yes. And take. So we'll combine these two. Now, it still puts me on caution. So we'll leave the blue herb there just for now. Come on, pick it up. I think this way, I cleared this way away from the bastard monkeys, didn't I? I think there might be one and a two in this room. Get to fuck! Did they just attack too fast? There shouldn't be any up here. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Why are they there again?
Resident Evil 0.
Oh my god. Evil Way is faced with peril. So if I go exchange, equip you.
I'll go check over there.
Yep.
You stay here. I'm just gonna have to kill one of the zombies. Should only take two shots with this shotgun. Zombie bitch. Ah, fuck. Oh. You. Wait, is anything in here? Thing. Bye. Right. Yeah, I'm gonna save it here. But no, I'm gonna overwrite this save. There was one of them fucking bastard zombies in here as well that are hard to kill. Yeah, one of them. Bye. We'll unlock this door. We won't go through it because it's fucked that mess. How are you supposed to do this shit on like expert? Like, no ammo anywhere, no health, nothing. It's ridiculous. Even on normal, it's hard. Well, that's maybe because you haven't played it properly in months and years. Oh god, he's fast. So this is where this little stone thing goes in here. Ammo, you fucking beauty. Bullets as well. Nice. So Unity. Does that unlock anything? No. Great. Yeah. Okay, so they don't do anything for now. But I'm assuming they unlock this door at the top of this ladder. Yeah, there's no keyhole. I do know where one of the others are, but I need to find the battery for the elevator outside, so then I can push a box off, etc. Right. So now I'm gonna attempt to kill this motherfucker. Or one of them. So hopefully I can. How many bullets have I got for this? 4 for this. Could be a little hard. Shotgun bullets don't do it, or shells, so there was gun nuts out there. No, no, hopefully he doesn't come in here. Billy has to play it. Because she's just terrible. Yep. Shit. Okay, so there's nothing there. What's my health like? It's not the best. Hopefully this zombie's health hasn't regenerated or whatever you want to fucking call it. Well, he's still in that form. Maybe. Of course it's fucking 2 a.m. Why? Find the vice handle. Various tools, blah blah blah. Nothing important. Time to try and kill this asshole. If I don't, I'm dead. Oh wait, no, I'm in this hallway. Ooh. Hot as in here. Fucking magnificent motherfucker. Why didn't you? Nice red and green herb in there. Something in here. Okay, there doesn't seem to be anything else in here. I wonder. No. God, fuck off. How the fuck do I kill this fucking twat? 7 shotgun shells you just put into that and it's still walking around. Fuck me. Oh my god. Pick the shiny thing up. What can I drop? New to you. Come on, take it. Whatever's in this fight's best be fucking worth it. Swear to fucking god. What do I need? Phone? Why are you not on silent? Ah, yes. Now all I need to do is get the fuck out of here, hopefully. Find a battery for the elevator. Don't you kill me, don't you dare. Of course I'm dead. Of course I'm fucking dead. Zero. God almighty, can't we not do all that shite again? Throw it away. Go put this in here. So what's the first thing I wanna do? Go get the why does it have to be like 2 of them and then fucking 3 of the bastards? And what does it take to kill them? Because I put 7 shotgun shells into it and it's still laughing at me. I have to search how to kill them. I don't even know what they're fucking called. What am I doing? These controls are a pain in the ass sometimes, swear to God. So the first thing I need to do is come in here. Shit, I've got space for it. Yeah. Come on, take, go. Be easy to kill. Should be both of them dead. Damn it. Use that. Instead of fucking about, like, finding that other one, the other handle, couldn't have I easily just took a handle off another one? If it easily put it back on. And this is where it's gonna get irritating. Okay, it's not here. He is gonna come out. Is this not working? Now. I'm probably gonna get attacked by this bastard. Yeah. See, make him go one way and then sneak the other one. That's how you do it. So now I don't know what's gonna be coming after me. That's a bad thing now. use that on there. Now I'm gonna go save it, because it should be easy. Save, and then try and head back to Billy. Safely save over the top one now, because I've done better than what I was expecting. And save successful. Okay, so I'm gonna end this episode here. We got a hell of a lot done, especially like compared to the last episode, which was a fucking joke. I just kept dying. But yeah, in the next episode we're gonna get Billy, hopefully get him healed up, get him to play the piano, etc. Yeah, hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, hit that like button, and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.